So, welcome to vlog number 3 in Trinidad.
I said what?
Only Teddy Malines, he no hit. It was Friday, but he didn't leave me.
Eli's new line, it's called Timber.
Okay, I'm enjoying it. He's Public Enemy number one right now.
But we still live there.
Yeah, Public Enemy number one.
But you know what? They'll never tell him to his face. Never. Because that Trini is the weak.
Yo, what that one?
No, we can't be on so here. This is the clip, so we have to look like gentlemen. Get your bow
ties
ready, guys. We're going out.
What's up, Shea? We're interested here. The entire crew just coming through and saying, here, we've been giving you that support. You guys get ready. So much more. I'm looking for the brand. Eclipse Live, Shea and Jigs Live.
Head out, man. Head out.
Pim, pim.
So, it's cool that everything can be done home here in Trinidad. Style and quality and cut, and I really appreciate Eclipse Eye's Caribbean conscious style. So that's something that, you know, I was always interested in. And yeah, looking to explore as well too. So I hope we get to talk to Eclipse as well too, to get his take on it. So just showing our support, showing our vibes, and as well too, stepping into the fashion vibes as well too.
A crazy Tuesday, random Tuesday, but amazing nonetheless.
Skills, you know, it's a step into the fashion world, and you know, Trinidad and Tobago designers, and I really, you know, there's something I'm interested in, so it's good to get my feet wet in this world. Quite different, good times, yeah.
You just here, Javin, you know, you just finished launching Timber collection, and very soon will be available in stores.
Yes, man. Bless up. Boom, Timber. Yeah. Yo, we are studio now, boss. Yo. So we entering into Mad Men Studios. We gotta get some work done, you know? Yeah, wanna come too. Tata Studio, this is probably sometimes the only food that is available. But it's amazing. This is actually somebody's house. It's called the legendary Doubles Factory. For those who don't believe that it exists, but it does. El Socorro, your lad. When you come to the Doubles Factory, right? Yes, get doubles. But make sure you get the pies too. You see the bacon pie?
Oh my god.
Nice pies. And a little pala juice if you so desire. So, mom, tell the universe who you are.
I'm actually the cook. Okay, and this is the love of my life, so I always have to feed him every time that he turns up here and have a pala juice.
Okay? Blessings. Welcome to a random Tuesdays. We had a good time. We're belly full. No time to sleep.
Night.
Muggling, and then
muggling and then eat a double.
Muggling, sing a few tunes and eat a double.
Correct.